be done and must be seen to be done. This isn't what we see in Ukraine, and it's very much a problem.
Ruslan Kotsaba is the only person in Ukraine whom Amnesty International has recognized a prisoner of conscience. That is a person who is behind bars for nothing other than trying to exercise his or her right to freedom of expression.
But as regards the case of Ruslan Kotsaba,
he is imprisoned in free after Maidan Ukraine during 1 year just for a 10 minutes long video on YouTube.
The traitors. So yesterday I wanted to open the file.
His view that this conflict is a civil war and not a Russian aggression is again a matter of opinion, and for opinions people should not go to prison.
Create this dialogue with the member states about the violations that are committed.
It means that person has to be freed immediately and unconditionally, and this is what we are calling for Ruslan.
Anti-terroristic operation. It's still...
Why Ukrainian army is not in Crimea fighting for our lands? Why Ukrainian army kills Ukrainian people from two regions, Donetsk and Lugansk? And why our president still has business in Russia and pays taxes to Russian budget?
And it would be important that these are resolved as soon as possible if Ukraine is to prove freedom of expression is a fundamental human right.
Це дуже вигідно формулювання. Це дуже вигідне формулювання, бачу, для теперішньої українських влади, яка будь-яку критику сприймає як державну зраду. Я вам чесно кажу, ви всі почули, більшість з вас ходить кожен раз і дякую за підтримку. Жодного факту, наголошую, жодного факту про мою державу.
I think that it's a shame for Ukraine, a terrible shame for Ukraine.